These are the camera settings that you need to change for the highest quality videos on your iPhone. First things first, head into the advanced camera settings and straight into formats. Turn off high efficiency as this will compress your file size and lower the overall quality. Then come into record video and make sure to shoot in 4K in 25 or 30 FPS and turn off HDR video. And last but not least, head into your slow motion settings and make sure you're shooting at 1080p in 120 FPS.